fiber, prunes, and everything mild. These were the ingredients chosen to make the perfect little girls slightly older. But Professor Utonium did everything correctly, and there were no accidents. The whole thing went smoothly. Pretty anticlimactic, if you ask me.
Well, now that we're old, at least we'll get some respect.
Give us your lunch money, old lady.
I don't have any money, but I have some hard candy.
Psh, we don't want hard candy, Grandma.
I understand. This candy is probably too hard for you anyways.
What are you saying? Big Joey here can't handle your little bit of candy? Hey, this ain't totally terrible. Can we have some more?
Us too!
Joe.
What are we gonna do? We're just old bags of wrinkles and bones.
Listen, ladies, did we give up when Fuzzy Lumpkins kidnapped the mayor and turned him into cheese?
Huh?
No! Did we give up when Princess Morbox attacked us with an army of robot goats?
No!
Did we give up on the teddy bear and the claw machine, even after Bubbles' hand got stuck in it?
No!
Are you with me?
Yeah!
Okay, let's do this.